The New York Islanders hired Patrick Waugh for his first head coaching job in the NHL since 2016. Mark my words, the New York Islanders will become a force in the NHL if he remains their head coach. Guy's a winner. He's fought coaches. He's fought players. 4 Stanley Cups, and he won the last 2 while he had hearing problems.
Because I got my 2 Stanley Cup rings plugged in my ear.